God created a vacuum in each and every one of us. And this vacuum can only be filled by himself alone. If you fill it with some other things, then depression comes in, terminal illnesses comes in, cardiovascular, like for example, diseases comes in, and people become so desperate in this world that they are not able even to know where to start from.